quickly. Farabee with a pass that eludes Van Riemsdyk. Bullock getting the puck by Lawton, but then he's checked by Nelson. The puck bounces free. Farabee, a shot, he scores! Goal, Farabee jumps on a loose puck, beats Sorokin, and the Flyers take a 1-0 lead.
It's all about puck retrieval and shooting it. We wanted him to shoot it earlier. This time he shoots it. You can see he's got a really good shot. JVR doing a great job. He dumped the puck in. He retrieved it himself. That kept the play alive. And there's JVR keeping that alive to Farabee. And he ramps it right up underneath the bar. Great shot. Pellick tries to block it. Sorokin can't see it. Can't stop it. And the Flyers have a 1-0 lead. What a shot. Head coach, he was his go-to guy in all situations.
Andy Green is shot, blocked off by Van Riemsdyk. The Flyers find the puck and move it ahead. Farabee hits a cutting Lawton. Lawton swing wide and then fire, save made. Sorokin box that around some. Lawton gets the puck, hit the referee with his pass. It does make its way back to Myers. Now Sanheim to Farabee. Down low, Lawton slow getting up from the corner. Shot and they score! Farabee blasting it home. Lawton is upset as he goes after Brock Nelson. Farabee watching that. But the Flyers have retaken the lead and Farabee has his second of the night.
Well, it's a great shot. Lawton took a cross check in the face from Nelson. And neither referee saw it. And that's why he was upset. There's the first cross check. There's a second one, actually more in the shoulder. And Lawton was down on the ice there, and then Farabee goes to work with a beautiful give and go, and another great release goes up high on the blocker side. This time, JVR with the shot, pass, sorry, and the shot from Farabee goes to the top of the net.
There is one scouting report battling a bouncing puck, tips it to Lawton. Scott Lawton in across the line, drop past Van Riemsdyk. He waits, back it goes, Myers the shot, score! May have deflected in front, Farabee was there, he got his stick on it, he's got his third of the night. The Flyers take a 3-1 lead, we'll wait and see if it's a hat trick for Farabee, but it did appear to change direction. Van Riemsdyk was also there, but Farabee's taking the congratulations. It could be his first career hat trick.
Farabee's reaction was one of, I don't know if it touched me. Here's the shot by Myers, and let's watch all that traffic in front. Lawton swinging at it as well. So I don't know if Lawton got a stick on it on the backhand or Farabee did, but here's the reaction. Looks like it hit him in the shin pad and went in.
Lawton reacted as though it hit Farabee.
Watch the shin pad there. It's
could have hit Mayfield as well. So we'll have to wait on that.
Have to get a couple more.
Up by two late in the second.
Three, Islanders one. Flyers hometown assist is helping small businesses affected by COVID-19 with special spotlights this season. Learn more at PhiladelphiaFlyers.com/.
Here is Hayes. Back to Provorov. For Giroux. Over off, they play catch. Hayes, Riemsdyk is in front. Hayes the shot, save made, rebound Giroux. Back out the shot by Hayes, he scores! Another overtime winner for the Flyers. A power play goal, 4-3 the final. The Flyers over the Islanders once again.
Can't forget that save by Brian Elliott at the other end of the ice. Mayfield with a chance to walk in. Elliott makes the stop. The Flyers head the other way. And the play that Michelle Therrien drew up worked. Just didn't arrive that quickly. There's the shot from Hayes. A beautiful backhand pass from Giroux. And you can see the point by Hayes right there to the captain. Hayes, two goal posts in this game. And a huge goal in overtime. That erases the posts and puts the Flyers in the win column. Once again, another overtime winner against the New York Islanders.
Fourth career overtime goal for Hayes. His third as a Flyer. We'll always remember that one in Columbus last year. Championship belt Selly. This time, a point to the captain. Michael Roffel takes care of Gritty's hat. And the Flyers, a sweep of the Islanders, and they do so dramatically. Both games with overtime tallies.
Well, let's take a look at this.